house in New Orleans. They called the rabbi.